Hello everyone, my name is Struan and I'm a scientist at Izon Science, and today I'll be demonstrating how to set up your AFC V2. First, plug in and switch on the AFC at the rear. The settings menu is always available even without a column loaded. There are two things on your AFC that need to be calibrated, the carousel position and the scale. To calibrate the carousel position, select Settings and then select Carousel Calibration. Using the single arrow for fine adjustments and the double arrow for large adjustments, maneuver the hole to be directly below the nozzle, then press the Set Zero button. It is important that the carousel is properly aligned so that no liquid misses the collection vessel. To calibrate the scale, you will need the 10 gram weight supplied with the AFC. Select Settings, then Scale Calibration, then press the Start Calibration button. Remove the carousel and place the carousel cover on the AFC, then press OK. The AFC will turn red as it internally calibrates. The lighting will turn yellow to prompt you to place the 10 gram weight on the scale. Replace the cover and press OK. The lighting will turn red again as the AFC calibrates. It will then turn green when the calibration has completed. If there is an issue, such as the previous calibration is significantly different from the current one, the AFC will display a warning and the lighting will go yellow. Your AFC will need a scale calibration before being used for the first time, if it has been shifted, or as your organization requires. Once both the carousel position and the scale have been calibrated, your AFC is ready to use. Please contact us at support@izon.com for more information or if you have any questions.